Shri Mata Vaishno Devi SMVD Shrine Board has entered into an agreement with the Department of Posts, DO, trading as India Post, for speedy delivery of Mata Vaishno Devi's prasad to the devotees across the country. Mr. Ramesh Kumar, Chief Executive Officer of the SMVD Shrine Board, and Mr. Gaurav Srivastav, Director, Headquarters of the Jammu Kashmir Postal Circle, signed the agreement at the Shri Mata Vaishno Devi Spiritual Growth Center in Katra on Saturday. For facilitating the devotees, especially during the prevailing situation, the board introduced the facility of prasad delivery at their places on Sunday. The board's initiative will help all the devotees who could not take part in the yatra due to the coronavirus pandemic to get the prasad. The SMVD Shrine Board has launched three categories of prasad on no profit, no loss basis, which could be booked either through the official website of the board, www.mavaishnodevi.org, or through telephonic mode on the dedicated cell phone number 9,906,019,475. The SMVD Shrine Board has also offered a facility for devotees to perform Havan or Puja in absentia at the Yajna Shala at Bhavan. The Yatra to the Holy Shrine, which resumed from August 16, 2020, has been picking up the pace with every passing day. The supplementary facilities like helicopter, battery-operated vehicles and passenger ropeway between Bhavan and Bhairoji have also been pressed into service for the visiting pilgrims.